Top Syrian opposition members and activists have expressed their disinterest in a two-day meeting dubbed by the government as a national dialogue, which began on July 10th in the capital, Damascus. The dialogue hopes to find ways to create a multi-party system to replace President Bashar al-Assad's regime, in particular, his emergency law. Among the attendees of the conference is Vice President Farouk al-Sharaa.
Dialogue is not an easy matter, and it's not always as possible as some people imagine. There is no alternative to it at the present time, except for blood and the economy to continue to hemorrhage and national self-destruction. There is no political horizon without it. I don't think it's a popular demand in all conditions. And so what of our region and our country in these days?
Members of the opposition said that unless the regime ceases the violent crackdown on protesters, they are unwilling to participate in the discussions. Noura Faraj, Al Arabiya.